Come make a punch for a prize toad with me.
You'll need tissue paper, elastics, cups, some items to write with, glue dots, and some prizes. Start by tracing Toad's hat and head on the large piece of cardboard, and then putting glue dots on the bottom of all your cups. Fill in your template, put prizes in those cups, and then tissue paper, red and white. And I just used an elastic to hold them in place. Then I drew in the details with the eyes.
And now you are ready to punch for a prize.